Let me ask you, Mr. President, about another democracy that is having a very different kind of drama. You made some comments about the American Republican presumptive nominee Donald Trump. You called him brilliant, outstanding, talented. These comments were reported around the world. I was wondering what in him led you to that judgment, and do you still hold that judgment?
What?
You personally are very famous in our country. You're not only famous as a journalist in one of the biggest TV stations, but as an intellectual. Why do you always change the meaning of what I said? Because at the moment you speak as a journalist, not as an analyst. Why are you juggling with what I said? I only said that he was a bright person. Isn't he bright? He is. I did not say anything else about him. But there's one thing that I paid attention to and that I definitely welcome, is that Mr. Trump said he's ready to restore full-fledged Russian-American relations. What can there be bad about it? Don't you welcome it?
And you see, we are going to stop radical Islamic terrorism in this country. She won't even mention the words, and neither will President Obama. So I just want to tell you, she wants open borders, now we can talk about Putin. I don't know Putin. He said nice things about me. If we got along well, that would be good. If Russia and the United States got along well and went after ISIS, that would be good. He has no respect for her. He has no respect for our president. And I'll tell you what, we're in very serious trouble because we have a country with tremendous numbers of nuclear warheads, 1,800, by the way, where they expanded and we didn't. 1,800 nuclear warheads, and she's playing chicken. Look, Putin, from everything I see, has no respect for this person.
Несколько часов назад в Соединенных Штатах Америки завершились президентские выборы.
A few hours ago, presidential elections have finished in the United States of America.
Мы внимательно следили за этой кампанией.
We have been following this campaign with attention.
Хочу поздравить американский народ с завершением избирательного цикла.
And I'd like to congratulate the American people with the end of the electoral cycle.
А господина Дональда Трампа с победой на этих выборах.
And I'd also like to congratulate Mr. Donald Trump with his victory in these elections.
Мы слышали предвыборные заявления еще кандидата в президенты Соединенных Штатов.
We have heard his electoral slogans when he was still a candidate of the presidency.
Которые были направлены на восстановление отношений между Россией и Соединенными Штатами.
And he spoke about resuming and restoring relations between Russia and the United States.
Мы понимаем и отдаем себе отчет в том, что это будет непростой путь с учетом той деградации, в которой, к сожалению, находятся отношения между США и Россией.
We understand that the way to that would be difficult, taking into account the current state of degradation of relations between the U.S. and Russia.
И это, как я уже многократно говорил, не наша вина, что российско-американские отношения находятся именно в таком состоянии.
And as I have repeatedly said, that is not our fault that the Russian-American relations are in that poor state.
Но Россия готова и хочет восстановления полноформатных отношений с Соединенными Штатами.
But Russia is ready and wants to restore the full-fledged relations with the United States.
Повторяю, исходим из того, что это будет непростой путь, но мы готовы пройти и свою часть.
I repeat, we understand that this will be a difficult way, but we are ready to play our part in it.
И сделать все, чтобы вернуть российско-американские отношения на устойчивую траекторию развития.
And do everything to return the Russian-American relations to the stable and sustainable development track.
Это пошло бы на пользу как российскому, так и американскому народам.
This would serve the well-being of both Russian and American peoples.
И позитивно сказалось бы на общем климате в мировых делах, учитывая особую ответственность России и США за поддержание глобальной стабильности и безопасности.
And would have a positive effect on the general climate in the global affairs, taking into account the special responsibility of Russia and the US to sustain global stability and security.